note is what it says on the top line of the American currency, no matter what denomination you pick. 5, 10, 20, 50, 100, doesn't matter. Why does it say Federal Reserve note? Do you know what the Federal Reserve is? Do you care?
It's a representative of what used to be a gold standard.
The Federal Reserve is not a representative of what used to be the gold standard.
Money is. Money is a representative.
Money is a representative of relative value. On a standard for the amount of gold that the U.S. government had. But something happened in the 1960s. Any idea what happened in the 1960s to the gold in this country?
Fucking damn!
I'm going to judge you, and I will pass judgment on you today. If you have any questions, I will be glad to pass my judgment on your questions. But either way, I will further pass judgment on you. In 1960, there was inflation occurring in France. Gold.